But all right, what's up, everybody? This is our 9-box baseball break. We threw a little bonus happy opening day, a little limited box bonus for you guys. Phillies, Tugrad, Marlins, Seafaws, Cubs, DBS, Houston, San Diego, DBS, Royals, Bradley, Nationals, Josh I, Pirates, CeeDee Minetti, Tigers, DBS, Diamondbacks, Caroline, Mets, G Storms, Rockies, Goldilocks, Reds, Wee Bud, Mariners, DBS, Dodgers, MLM, Angels, Caroline, Red Sox, CeeDee Minetti, A's, Goldilocks, White Sox, DBS, Giants, G Hess, Rays, Mike Shelby, Orioles, G Storms, Brewers, Jake Koval, Indians, DBS, Yankees, MW Heidel, Rangers, Waltz, Braves, Texas, Minnesota, Toronto, Tugrad, and the Cardinals, KNA. Buster Posey for Benji Molina. All right, it's going to be the first 6 boxes out of the sealed master case of Museum. Yeah, it's rarer than the card itself, right? Nice little blue card there, your collection. I'd like to see a super collector of redemption, used redemption cards. Maybe somebody has a PC of used redemption cards. Box 1, box 2, box 3, box 4, box 5, and 6. So those are the remaining 6 boxes. Hopefully we get the case hit here for you guys. All right, we'll do the bonus first. Limited. Yeah, watching like 60 years, redemptions are going to be selling for like ridiculous. And we're like, man, we should have kept our redemptions. Our mom threw them away. Mom threw away my redemptions. I don't have them anymore. All right, got a prospect, Grandon Goetzman, number to 199. Colby Rasmus for Toronto, number to 199. Got a Silver Sluggers, Ken Griffey, number to 249. Got a Nationals, 18 and under national team, Clayt Schmidt, number to 199. Got a David Fries bat piece, Lumberjacks, David Fries. Lumberjacks for the Cardinals, number to 299. This isn't bad. He doesn't sign. This guy doesn't sign a whole lot. Andre Ethier on card auto, number to 249. Andre Ethier on card auto. And wow, what a bonus box! What a bonus box! On card auto, Andrew McCutchen. Andrew McCutchen on card auto for the Pirates, number to 249. Bonus boom. It looks like a sticker, but it's on card, I think. 67 to 249. And the last one's going to be for Washington, Kylan Turnbull, number to 399. Kylan Turnbull to 399, and that is a who? All right, a little bonus Monday for you. All right, start with Museum. MVP. I can't believe it's number to 249. I thought it was gonna be lower numbered than that. Good start to the break, though. The ever-so-popular Get a Full Box is back for Friday. 31 boxes, $189 is the buy-in. Everybody gets a hobby box, or two. There's some two-box lots in the thing. Got Press Pass 5-Star Racing, Immaculate NBA, National Treasures Football, 5-Star Baseball possibility boxes. For everybody's buy-in, they get randomed a box, full box. So nobody walks away with skunking in those breaks. Fun little breaks. We open all the boxes up. That's for Friday. It's on the site for purchase. pretty good value overall. I tried to put it together this morning. Paul Goldschmidt, Jeff Bagwell, Taiwan Walker, Tony Cingrani, and for the Reds, who very rarely skunk in a museum break because they have a ton of guys, Todd Frazier, number to $3.99. 4 of $3.99, Todd Frazier. Rizzo, Roger Clemens, Travis DiArno got a reprint of Cal Ripken Jr. canvas. And a David Freeze for the Angels, number to 10. David Freeze, number to 10. Where's my color? 9 of 10, Momentous Materials. Chris Medlin, Anthony Rizzo, Rafael Palmeiro, Mike Olt, and we got a four-way number to 25, Carlos Gonzalez, Bryce Harper, Giancarlo Stanton, and Jason Hayward. That is sick. Harper, Hayward, Stanton, and a little patch-tastic patch of Carlos Gonzalez. Website is not up to date. We actually got our guy working on a better personal boxes, but I do have some time for personals, Kelp. Let me know what you're into, and I'll tell you a price. 19 of 25. And that'll be random. Kipnis to $1.99, Trevor Bauer, Ricky Henderson, Nick Castellanos, and a Nick Castellanos jersey auto for the Tigers. This kid's going to be a beast. I think I might have some Bowman Sterling. 77 to $2.99, Nick Castellanos. Number to $2.99, I'll check for you. $1.99 Kipnis. All right. I'll do one more box and then we'll mix in the balls. We'll mix in the ball sacks. Ball sacks in a box. $14.99 for a redeemed Bryce Harper. That's a deal compared to that Trout. The cheap thrills? Yeah, we got to get some in. I don't think I have any regular Bowman products, but I'm going to be getting some in. I'm going to probably get some more draft in. I want to buy a case of 2011 draft. It's just too high. That's a good set. Good little set with the... Actually, 2012 draft's good, too. Johnny Bench, Starling Marte, Miguel Cabrera, canvas of Big Poppy reprint, and a 1 of 1 Giovanni Soto laundry tag. 1 of 1 Giovanni Soto laundry tag. That is freaking disgusting. Holy crap. Boom. 1 of 1 laundry tag. Boom! Gio Soto for the Rangers. I know. Probably got the worst one on the checklist, but still an amazing card. A by whom? Got a D.D. Gregorius, Mr. Tops. Willene Rosario, also Mr. Tops. Jed Jerko. Wow, is this an all Tops representative set box? Nolan Ryan and a Travis D'Arno for the Mets. On card auto. 243 of 399. Travis D'Arno. Travis D'Arno all up in the set, too. Probably a Cubs jersey. Profar to 99, Rod Carew, James Shields, Jonas Cespedes, and a big-time Timmy Jim, Tim Lincecum, 13 of 25. Check out my patch. Tim Lincecum, 13 of 25. I don't want to wear out the patch-tastic, but that's pretty patch-tastic. /99. Good to see that Timmy's okay after that ball off the knee. The Reds, Mets, and catchers. Mike Olt to /199. Andre the Hawk Dawson. Xander Bogaerts. Pedro, and a Tony Cingrani. Signature swatches, auto for the Reds. Four color. Jose Fernandez. All right, we'll do a ball. Time for a ball sack. And it's going to go to the team the player played the most years with or went into the Hall of Fame. Or if it's personally inscribed for that year, it'll go to that year. So just to, some of these guys can get a little confusing. In her around your mouth. Is that Joe Carter? Oh, did he make it in the Hall of Fame?
Oh, yeah.
2005. Could be Joe Carter. Maybe. If that's the case, it's going to go to the Blue Jays. Nope, Jerry Coleman. Jerry Yankees. Coleman.
Yankees.
Is it Yankees?
Second baseman, yeah. I don't know if that's...
Oh, he just died, too.
Yeah, I know. Because he was an announcer for the Padres. Yankees.
Yankees going out to the Yankees. Jerry Coleman, autographed inscription baseball.
49-57. He was also the manager of the Padres in 1980.
Manager of the Padres in 1980?
Yes. And he was an announcer for them, too.
He was a Hall of Fame announcer, not a player?
He was in the National Radio Hall of Fame. Yep, the Ford Frick Award winner.
Was he at a Hall of Fame as an announcer, though?
Yeah, Ford Frick has to be as an announcer. He was a four-time World Series champion, 49, 50, 51, 56.
That's got to go to the Yankees, then.
That's cool. Well, what does the inscription say?
Hall of Fame 2005.
Ooh. If it says Hall of Fame, it kind of has to go to the Padres then.
All right. We'll decide what to do with that one. I think the player is going to have to supersede the radio announcer, though. I guess if worse comes to worse, we can just random it, let the randomizer decide. I knew. See, I knew they were gonna throw us a curveball like that. That's why I said something beforehand. Yeah, it wasn't inducted as a player. All right, for unbiased parties in the chat, what team would you say? What team would you guys say then? Knowing that it says Hall of Fame on the ball, and he went into Hall of Fame as an announcer for the Padres, who would you guys give it to? Frickin' A. Hall of Fame inscription, you'd say Padres. 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 All right, we're going to give it to the Padres. 31-99, Travis DiArno. You go Padres. Okay, everybody's saying Padres. Sorry, Yankee owner. Hopefully we'll pull you something nice for the Yankees. Dominic Brown. Albert Bell. Andrew Lambeau. And a nice 32/75 King Felix patch. Yeah, that is a tough one. Yeah, we're gonna, since you guys, no one even said Yankees in the chat, so.
I need a drink.
Does his plaque have a Yankee hat on it? 32/75.
No, because it's a Ford Frick.
Ah.
So that's the Hall of Fame, even though that's highly questionable.
Yeah, it says Hall of Fame 2005 on the ball inscribed.
But technically, the Ford Frick Award is considered the Hall of Fame. So.
Especially if he wasn't going to make it as a player. Travis DiArno, Alan Craig, Clayton Kershaw, Steve Carlton, and a Jonas Cespedes auto. This guy's going to have a good year. Looked real good against the Giants. 170/399, Jonas Cespedes.
He always looks good against everybody.
Well, I said what team he played the most for, and I also said went in the Hall of Fame as, so the Hall of Fame does supersede the Hall of Fame supersedes the years played for with baseball players. It's a tricky one. Manny Machado to 199. Hishawi Awakuma, Tommy Glavin, Matt Adams, and the hit. Nice for the Marlins, Christian Yelich. This guy's going to have a good year too. Got him a couple fantasy teams. 234/299, Christian Yelich.
Probably not going to be winning Orioles series though.
Who? Yeah, oh, man. Troy Tulowitzki, Billy Hamilton, Chris Medlin, and a canvas of Bo Jackson reprint, and a Reggie Jackson 2/5. Mr. October 2/5 bat relic. Yeah, if it didn't have that Hall of Fame inscription on it, I would give it to the Yankees. Good couple boxes here at Museum. Nice yellow A's uni too. The yellows.
That was right after they moved to Oakland, right?
Yep. From Philly?
From Kansas City.
Kansas, that's right. Philadelphia A's were way back in the day, right?
That was funny, man. Yeah.
Anybody wants to do some football, we might be able to do an impromptu National Treasures division break or something if anybody's down after this. Let me know if you guys are interested. Christian Yelich. Robin Yount, Sandy Koufax, got a Mr. October for the Yankees reprint, And a Donnie Baseball, 14/25 for the Yankees. There you go, Yankees. Starting to make up for that ball a little bit. 14/25, Donnie Baseball, Bat Relic. Palmeiro, Lou Brock, Noma, Will Clark, and a Clayton Kershaw. 9/75. Bat. And looks like a St. Patty's Day uni. You know, because Clayton Kershaw uses his bat, like, a lot. Clayton Kershaw, 9/75 for the Doyers. Or we, yeah, we can do Division Museum, too. I got museum, more museum. Divisions for National Treasures for a whole case would be 225. Ooh, I think we got a dual auto. Christian Yelich to 199. Mike Zunino. Paul O'Neill. Or maybe not a dual auto. Jason Kipnis and a Tom Glavine. 5/50. And that's for the Braves, even though that's obviously a Mets uniform there. That goes to the Braves. 5/50. Tom Glavine, Hall of Famer. Check out my old top sticker. Obviously a Mets uniform. That'll make Philip Rivers come out and go, huh? 5/50. Yeah, he does use his bat 200 more times than CeCe Sabathia. That is a good point.
Technically, American League pitchers are probably getting, what, maybe 10 at bats this year?
Yeah. Will Myers, Ricky Nolasco, Jared Weaver, Cal Ripken, and Hishaui Awakuma on card auto to 199 for the Mariners. Hishaui Awakuma. All right, we're doing another ball. And weighs 200 pounds less. Yeah. That's very true. All right, let's get a ball that's like clear cut here. Be nice.
A clear cut baseball.
And if we get one of those double plays, let me just say that, and now it's going to happen. There's a double play ticket. It'll go to whoever ball it is. It means you get to redeem it with TriStar and send it in and get an additional signed baseball.
Two balls for the price of one.
I know that. That one's clear cut. Ferguson Jenkins. Auto ball for the Cubbies. Fergie Jenkins. Hall of Fame 91. For the Cubs. Hangs out in Arizona. If you ever want him, if you ever go to spring training in Arizona, him and Gaylord Perry pretty much have a seat that's cemented there. Both do not qualify. All right, two more boxes of museum. Been actually a pretty solid six boxes of museum so far. Still got two left. Laundry tag patch. Tracy Lords.
Yeah,
The Rocket. Wade Miley. David Freeze. Robin Yount canvas reprint. And a Bruce Rondon for the Tigers. Big boy Bruce Rondon. Jersey relic. Momentous material. Reprint on the Yount. Starling Marte, Gene Segura, Donnie Baseball, Randy Johnson, and a nice Billy Hamilton on-card auto. Reds are winning. 246 of 399. Run, Billy, run. Bob Gibson to 99. Gio Gonzalez, Julio Teheran. David Freeze and a Prince Fielder, number to 99, all single color for the Tigers. 31 to 99, Prince Fielder. Patch auto coming up. Sandy Koufax to 199, Mike Trout, Johnny Bench, Todd Frazier, and wow, dupe. 24 of 70, Christian Yelich. I think the other one's a little high numbered, though. 24 of 70, barely two color. Christian Yelich for the Marlins. All right, we'll do another. We'll end it off with the last museum box. Nice. For the Giants, Juan Marichal. Hall of Fame, 83. Juan Marichal, signed ball. Dominican Dandy. For the Giants. All right, last box museum. Yeah, the stopping part. If they're racing for a needle, a Bartolo wins. One of the case hits in here. Yep. Yeah, I think he only played a couple years with the Red Sox. Marichal. I know he played a couple years. Was it the Red Sox or was it a different team?
Oh, wow. I thought he only played for the Giants.
Knuckleballer Dickey. Yelich. Yadier, Juan Gonzalez, and a Will Myers, number to 260. Will Myers for the Rays, number to 260. Bo Sox and the Dodgers for a year. Yeah, all of our players go to the Dodgers at some point. Willie Mays, Chris Sale, Oswaldo Arcia, Canvas, Jim Palmer. And a Ryan Braun for the Brewers. 4 of 35, Jumbo. 4 of 35, Ryan Braun. I would love a Bonds auto ball. Bob Gibson got a Dustin Pedroia, Shelby Miller. Oh, I think that... Nice! 1 of 1 sketch! Hand-drawn 1 of 1. That is a beautiful drawing there. Check that out. One of one Clayton Kershaw for the Doyers. That is a beauty.
Did you know if it was Bonds, it would be a very small ball, right?
Autographed by the artist. Two 101s in this this half case. And we also got another card to random. Jared Parker, Chris Sale, Ryu, and Shelby Miller. 61/75. What's up, Dylan? A's, White Sox, Dodgers, and Cardinals. We got two cards to random. Todd Frazier /199, Will Myers, Ryan Braun, and the hit, D.D. Gregorius, 29/99. D.D. Luxurious, 29/99 for the Diamondbacks. It's the smallest auto I've ever seen from him. 29/99 for the Diamondbacks. All right, if you didn't get a hit, we do send out the hobby packs and, of course, all your base. I got a couple randoms to do here, so let me set those up. Goldilocks, I think, has two. Yep. If you guys want to do any personals or we can do an impromptu break, hang out. We'll do something if you guys want. Nationals, Josh I. With one. Marlins, Seafaws with one, I think. Yep. And Braves. Texas Viking with one. One is A's. Goldilocks with two. White Sox. DBS. Has one, two, three, four, five, six. DBS with six. Dodgers, MLM, with one, and the Cardinals, KNA. One. Yep, we are busting Prism World Cup. All right, first up is the Cargo, Bryce Harper, Stanton, and Hayward. 11 times on the dice. Rockies in twice, Nats in once, Marlins in once, Braves in once. Once, twice, three times, four times, five times, six times, seven times, eight times, Rockies to Braves, nine times, Rockies to Rockies, 10 times, Nats to Braves, and the 11th time, good luck. Rockies goes to the Rockies. I need a pen.
Didn't you have one up there earlier?
I did. I don't know where it went. All right. The next one is between the A's, White Sox, Dodgers, and Cardinals. 11 times. Once. Twice. Three times. Four times. Five times. Six times. Seven times. Eight times. A's to Dodgers. Nine times. Cards to A's. 10 times. A's to White Sox. And the 11th time. Goes to the A's. Goldilocks on fire. Let me save my video.